For the Leader by David. Fools say in their hearts, there is no God. They deal corruptly, their deeds are vile. Not one does what is right. From heaven, Adonai observes humankind to see if anyone has understanding, if anyone seeks God. But all turn aside, all alike are corrupt. No one does what is right, not a single one. Don't they ever learn, all those evildoers who eat up my people, as if eating bread, and never call on Adonai? There they are, utterly terrified, for God is with those who are righteous. You may mock the plans of the poor, but their refuge is Adonai. How I wish Israel's salvation would come out of Zion. When Adonai restores his people's fortunes, Yaakov will rejoice, Israel will be glad.